Hello, I'm Greg Hart. I want to thank the City of Santa Barbara for this opportunity to speak directly to you, the voters. This is a great service to you, and I applaud the City for its efforts to keep you informed about this important election. I've been fortunate to have lived in Santa Barbara for the past 48 years. I attended our local public schools, raised my family, and ran a small family-owned business. My deep understanding of our community gives me a unique perspective on how we can work together on long-term solutions to our problems. I had the opportunity to serve two terms on the Santa Barbara City Council, 8 years on the Santa Barbara City Planning Commission, and was appointed by the governor to serve 4 years on the California Coastal Commission. While on the council, I was able to balance budgets and set money aside in our reserve fund. I did all this while still having resources necessary to provide the critical services needed to maintain the excellent quality of life we expect in Santa Barbara. If you choose to elect me once again, I pledge to continue to be responsible with your tax dollars. I appreciate that no one person has all the answers to the challenges we face. It's my belief that the only way we can work toward a better Santa Barbara is together. That's why I'm so proud of the lasting accomplishments I was able to achieve when I last served as your City Council member. I had the opportunity to work with the business and environmental communities to create legislation that has improved water quality and the health of our creeks and beaches. That legislation was known as Measure B. It created the city's Creeks Division that continues to fund critical water quality programs and projects that will benefit generations to come. I've also worked with the private and nonprofit sectors to address the issue of homelessness. Together, we were able to create new programs and facilities that continue to successfully assist homeless individuals and families get back on their feet, find employment, and permanent housing. Understanding that residents and visitors deserve to feel safe downtown, I worked with business, law enforcement, and the city to address the issues of aggressive panhandling, vagrancy, and other nuisance crimes by putting more officers downtown and giving law enforcement officers more tools to address these issues. I'm especially proud of the leadership role I was able to take in saving the city's last remaining open space, then known as the Wilcox property. I collaborated with the community and the city to save this property and create the Douglas Family Preserve. This property is a lasting example of my commitment to the value of working together to create lasting solutions to the problems we face. I believe the council in recent years has not listened enough to our community, and when faced with difficult decisions, has not shown the leadership we need. I feel I'm the only candidate who has the experience, judgment, and knowledge to truly listen, but more importantly, to be the kind of leader who does what's in the best long-term interest of our community. My candidacy is supported by a long list of current and former elected officials, community organizations, and individuals who represent a broad cross-section of our community. I hope to have more opportunities to earn your vote. I continue to be optimistic about our future. I know we can work together for a better Santa Barbara. Thank you.